At the start of the season, junior Kamiko Williams could only watch her team on the court.
The biggest problem was the mentality part of it. I mean, going through the 2 years prior to this with Heather, with the workouts and stuff, it wasn't that bad. You know, I was like, okay, I got a hip press, I got a squat. But it's just getting over, I put this much work in and I'm still not able to play. Like, when's my time gonna come? So that was my biggest challenge.
Williams tore her ACL playing in the Rocky Top League last summer, but now she's back with new perspective.
Just like sitting on the sidelines for 5 months, you see the game differently. And so when I go in there, you know, I try to make that extra pass that I seen we didn't do, or when we're playing defense, I try to apply that extra ball pressure that the coaches get on us for.
It's amazing what, when you're injured and you sit out, you watch the game and you see from a different perspective. And I think that's what Kamiko has done. She can see the game now, see the game develop. And as a player, you tend to watch film. Sometimes you just watch yourself. And I think Kamiko sees the whole picture now.
Playing a big part in Williams' return to the court was Associate Athletics Director for Sports Medicine, Jenny Moshak.
J-Mo, she's been positive since day one. I think without her positivity and her encouragement and like faith in me to get back, I probably would have struggled. I would have. And I mean, just every day she kicked my butt, but at the same time she told me I could do it. I believed her. She's one of the greatest.
Now that Kamiko is back on the floor, her game is improving.
She's doing things that we had expected her to do throughout her career. She's a great athlete, quick with the ball, but she is a good passer and she's a good scorer as well.
After talking to Kamiko for a couple minutes, anyone can tell she has a big personality.
We live together. We go almost everywhere together. But her personality is crazy. You would never be bored being with Kamiko. She always laughing, dancing, joking around. It's hard for her to be serious sometimes, but you gotta love her.
You just have to stay positive, you know, you have to cherish every day, and that's what I try to tell my teammates, you know, why aren't you smiling today? Like, it's a nice day outside. Yeah, it may be cold, but you woke up this morning. So I just try to have a positive mindset, you know, try to give it to other people. It's just how I was raised, really.
For the Pat Summit Show, I'm Courtney Lyle.